melting so fast. And I also wanted to quickly say thank you to all of you for being so freaking amazing. In my last the video where I talked about my diagnosis that I have borderline personality disorder, I cannot explain. This is honestly, I think, one of the best vegan ice creams I've had. So delicious. They also had it with raspberry. Freezer soon.
So I think that's enough ice cream for me at the moment.
spirit.